Mycobacterium avium complex can cause disseminated infections, including GI tract involvement, in patients with advanced HIV/AIDS or other immunocompromised states. The histologic appearance can resemble Whipple's disease, with sheets of granular macrophages infiltrating the lamina propria. Large numbers of rods are seen using Fites AFB stain. I could see how you might consider Malacoplakia on HNE, but there is nothing that looks like a Michaelis Gutmann body.